Chemnitz is the third largest city in the German state of Saxony after Leipzig and Dresden. It is the 28th largest city of Germany as well as the fourth largest city in the area of former East Germany after East Berlin, Leipzig and Dresden. The city is part of the central German metropolitan region, and lies in the middle of a string of cities sitting in the densely populated northern foreland of the Elster and Ruhr Mountains, stretching from Plön in the southwest via Zwickau, Chemnitz and Freiburg to Dresden in the northeast. Located in the Ruhr Mountain Basin, the city is surrounded by the Ruhr Mountains to the south and the central Saxon Hill Country to the north. The city stands on the Chemnitz River, which is formed through the confluence of the rivers Zernitz and Wörsnitz in the borough of Alchemnitz. The name of the city as well as the names of the rivers are of Slavic origin. Chemnitz is the third largest city in the Thurin and Upper Saxon dialect area after Leipzig and Dresden. The city's economy is based on the service sector and manufacturing industry. Chemnitz University of Technology has around 10,000 students. Chemnitz will be the European Capital of Culture of 2025.
Thank you. Yeah.